Also, a Walmart employee has now been arrested in connection to a recent deadly shooting in Fayetteville. 19-year-old Adrian Jelks was taken into custody this morning on murder and other charges. The shooting, you might remember, happened on Friday at the Walmart in the Fayette Pavilion Shopping Center. Officers found two people shot when they arrived. 19-year-old Antavius Holton was rushed to a hospital where he later died. And a 9-year-old girl was also hit by a stray bullet, but is expected to be okay.